So what is Siren? Siren is an analog synth by Moog that was debuted during the NAMM show that I just went to. Siren is based on the Moog Taurus, which is a foot-operated analog synth from 1975. But while the Taurus made bass sounds, the Siren can be used for great lead sounds as well. It's monophonic, meaning you can play only one note at a time, but with that iconic Moog sound. Siren costs $600 and is pretty expensive for a monophonic synth. I mean, considering what you can get for $600 in the synth world these days. For example, the new Korg Minilog XD. But Siren has got some pretty cool tricks up its sleeve. Connecting it to your computer not only controls the awesome VSD plugin, but it makes tweaking sounds and saving presets so easy. It looks great, and you can even access more difficult to access controls from the software. Siren looks and feels really great. Although mine did arrive with a knob missing, I'm sure they'll send me a replacement knob, right, Moog? Hello? I love that it's small and easy to carry around. On the back, it's got connections for MIDI, USB MIDI, CV connectors, and audio ins and outs. That leads me to the last interesting point about this hardware synth. They only made 2,500 of these units. And I checked on the Moog site, and it looks like they're already sold out. But that doesn't mean they won't pop up on eBay sometime. You'll notice during the song that I ran the Siren through a guitar pedal by Fairfield Circuitry called Shallow Water. The Shallow Water guitar pedal gives it that vintagey, modulation-y, tapey sound. So here are the basic controls you get on the hardware front panel on the Siren. You can adjust the mix of both oscillators, of course, and you can adjust the frequency of oscillator number 2. You can adjust whether it's a triangle or square wave, filter adjustments here, volume, glide, and then you have your filter envelopes, attack, decay, and sustain, and then of course your LFO adjustments over here. I haven't experimented using this as a MIDI controller, but these controls are so nice I'd love to actually try using this with other virtual instruments. Alright, next I'm going to cycle through some of the presets, but before I do, if you like this video, hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell icon so you don't miss out on my next video. Keep making the music that you love, and let's listen to some sounds. Here's Bright and Squeaky. Adjusting the attack. Cut off. Chameleon bass. Classic keys. LFO right down. Dark rubber band, deep bass 9, dirty organ, excited tuning, fake delay, filter worm. Kick bass. Reverse horn. And then you got some weird stuff.